Actually, it was an interesting thing. So the last issue, before I was able to start the study, almost the concentration of the drug, I diluted it into water, and it had to be a specific, a specific concentration, in order to standardize the amount that I would, be kind of drawing up into a syringe to give to somebody. I was about to begin the study. Actually, I think I may have had the first couple of people scheduled. I gave a couple of the vials, to the toxicology lab at the hospital to analyze for the concentration. And it came back low. It came back really low. I was about to sort of lose it at that point. And it had been a process of over 2 years. I had finally gotten approval to begin it. And then, like 12 hours, before the study was going to begin, I find out the concentration is like way too low. I ran over to the toxicology lab and I said, "Well, what's going on here?" I'm like, "How did you calculate the concentration?" And he said, "Oh, X, Y, and Z." And I said, "Oh no, that's the wrong way to do it. It's A, B, and C." And so he, calculated that way, and it came out right on the money. But in some ways, that was just a complete, that was just a microcosm of the whole kind of process that, it was not people doing things because of being mean or being obstructionistic. It was just confusion. It was almost as if the spirit of the DMT was making things as hard as possible.